absolutely pleasure.
One Direction.
Simon's putting all his energies into the boy band One Direction, and it's not fair.
Louis, like, dig, 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 dig. But it's like water for ducks back to me, I don't care.
For Louis to say that was a bit harsh, because it made it look like we're the bad guys.
It seemed like it took a bit of our hard work away.
This, for us, is just, it's actually unbelievable. We were all sat in the car today, and I think it was Liam that said it all feels like a dream, and that we're going to wake up and our mum's going to be like, there, get up, get ready for school sort of thing.
The song which we've chosen this week, the boys love the song. It's about showing them as singers.
I think it's easy for people to, at home to look at us and think that we're just having fun, but the reason we're having fun is because we're working hard.
And they're doing what they should be doing. If they're not a fantastic boy band, they would not be getting that attention.
One Direction.
Now and then I get a little bit lonely and you never come around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified and then I see the look in your eyes.
Turn around.
Every now and then I fall apart.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Every now and then I fall apart.
And I need you now tonight. And I need you more than ever. And if you'll only hold me tight, we'll be holding on forever. And we'll only be making it right. Cause we'll never be wrong.
Again, a great performance. What I really admire about you guys is, you know, I know people are under pressure when you go into a competition like this. You've got to remember you're 16, 17 years old. The way that you conducted yourselves, don't believe the hype, work hard, rehearse, honestly, total pleasure working with you there.